I'm not sure how many people will see this. To be honest with you, it doesn't matter. But I'm just hoping that this gets to just one of the families that are going through an imaginable pain. As much as it hurts my heart, and I'm sure many others all across the world, there's just no words. There's no words. I got nothing. But I do want you to know that when that son of a you-know-what was, he thought he was winning, he wasn't winning. He was losing because he was making beautiful angels. And the hand of evil that day was creating the most beautiful thing that could ever be. And when you're sitting by that Christmas tree this year, I just want you to know that I know in my heart, I will promise you in my heart, that those angels are going to be all around that Christmas tree with you.
Just trying to see what's impossible to understand. I just keep twisting it all around to make sense of it all if I can. Sometimes I guess there's some things that we can't comprehend. But that doesn't all better. The hearts that are trying to mend, angels above turned into angels above. You're so beautiful that never change. As I'm sitting here holding my little baby girl so tight, I turn her